gangs then?
Unlikely. This is unicorn territory. They've always been a neutral and important third party in other gangs' deals.
The who what now? I'll just pretend I heard nothing.
Thank you. God, Gillian is like, he's getting so much more suspicious as time goes on.
I know. He left me thinking about the whole noise from BTC bars thing. What's up with that?
I think I heard something about money laundering through bars. Don't take my word for it, though.
I see. I guess I'll find out soon enough. Well,
I should just use my Let's Play voice.
Yeah, use your Let's Play voice, Sony.
I'm Streaming Chan, giving you a live video feed of my life and adventures 24/7. Bathroom time and naughty moments only available to premium users.
Oh, Jesus.
It's only $99.99 a month. Go premium now. It's Friday night, and you all know what that means. It's time for Streaming Chan's Escapades. Look at all these fucking words going by on the screen.
Yeah, it's the
live stream.
The live stream, yeah.
Look at that dog face.
Dog face again.
Today's escapade is brought to you by the Shining Finger Dot Moe. Leaders of VR adult entertainment since 2069? But buy a year of premium membership and you'll get a code. Exchange the code for a free trial of a VR experience modeled after yours truly. God, that's horrifying.
Excuse.
Today I picked the shoddiest, nastiest, smelliest, ugliest bar I could find downtown. And sadly, it actually looks half decent inside. So much for going to a crap hole bar that smells like dog urine.
Excuse me.
But no matter. Tonight I'll give you an escapade you'll never forget. Hey, you. Where's the bartender?
You're talking to her.
Very funny. Where is he, really?
Right in front of you.
Hey, you, the pretty boy over there. Where's the bartender? You're looking at him. No way! No, hot, shirtless guy playing with fire and serving drinks while flirting with you? God, look at the lips. No sexy, scantily clad girl jiggling all over the place?
Ugh.
You're telling me you two dressed like fucking waiters and the bartenders here?
Yup.
Seems that way. Oh.
Is that a problem?
Of course it's a problem. Friday nights are peak viewing hours. I need something sexy or enticing to keep them interested. Oh well, there's an easy solution to that.
There is?
Yeah, just take your top off. You might need to take off your bra too, depending on how the traffic goes. Wow, God, Jesus. Okay, so y'all, I have once attempted doing like adult live streaming stuff, and it is awful. So this is not good.
No.
Horribly insulting thing that's just really too personal.
Yeah.
Is that piercing glare a no? Come on! One of us is gonna have to take off their top, and it ain't gonna be me. I already did that once today. Ah, it's too late to go somewhere else. By the time I find an even nastier bar, they'll be closed. What's your policy on wearing pants?
Somebody tried to have me fired for wearing a skirt, so we deal with that on a case-by-case basis.
That's not a concrete answer. I need binary yes-no answers. My viewers have the attention span of fruit flies. Someone just said...
Hello, fellow youngsters. A bunch... The sentence anime was a mistake has scrolled across the screen several times, too.
Oh, God. Jesus Christ, okay. If they wanted to use their brains, do you think they'd watch something like this? I need to keep them entertained, and the fact that you still have your shirt on isn't helping. Wait, I know. Give me a drink. A big one. The nastiest one you can think of. Hello? Service here, please.
Wow, it's like my brain shut down. Sure. Manly and promo drinks are both nasty, but that's my opinion.
Okay, maybe a promo drink.
Let's find a manly promo drink.
A Grizzly Temple.
Bitter promo blend. Nah,
No, okay.
Needs to be manly.
Oh.
No. Go to promo, and okay. Let's find one that's promo and manly.
Oh, I see. So there's not the gut punch, there's the...
Oh, I don't think any of them.
Yeah, there's not any crossover. All right, what about the Zen Star? On the rocks and mixed, so balanced, it would taste nice.
Wait, but it's bland. Oh, I remember there's one in there that's like disgusting. Let's just scroll through them because there's one that's like disgusting.
Okay, so there's Bloom Knight.
It's so unnecessarily brown.
Oh, no. Piano Man. No. And then there's the Piano Woman.
No.
Also, no. Maybe it's the manly drinks. Punch Made of Innards.
No.
I mean, it could be the Pile Driver.
No.
No. God, we're getting so close. There's a Suplex.
No.
God, it's got to be here. Mars Blast.
No.
God, I wish I knew where it was.
No. Can we just scroll through, like, literally all of the drinks real fast?
Oh, I see. Sure, yeah. So let's start at the end for some reason.
Okay. Okay, so I think Zen Star is in the front so far.
Yeah, I agree.
It tastes like old chocolate milk. No.
This is the part of the Let's Play where we just say no on repeat for hours and hours on end. I hope you like the word no. It's our favorite word here on Press A to Gay. Is a close second.
This one's kind of unbearable. Grizzly Temple.
I think we should do the Grizzly Temple then.
Well, no, let's keep going. I want to see because
fits.
I know, but I feel like there was one in there that said like it's like disgusting and nasty and gross and horrible.
I'm sorry, we're going.
No, Tony, we're gonna lose the game because of this.
Are we gonna lose the game?
Game over. All blended.
Apparently, there are multiple endings in this game.
Oh fuck!
Isn't that wild?
Oh, that makes me feel anxious, honestly.
Okay, I'm sorry I told you that.
Here.
All right then, cheers.
I don't think you should chug it down so quickly.
It's like it hit me, but I didn't feel it until a few seconds later. Is this what being kicked in the balls feels like? Yep. Okay, I've decided. I'll just get really wasted. That's gotta be fun enough, right?
If you say so.
Okay, in the meantime, what can you tell me about this bar?
What do you mean?
Weird stories, fun stuff, interesting facts. You're being seen by an average of 6,000 people. Make their time worth it.
Let's see then. Last weekend, we held a party for the Sci-Far Toy Company.
And?
It's a company run completely by dogs.
Really?
This place was completely overrun by corgis.
I can't wait to get to the corgi. Wait. Corgis? Did you really serve drinks to corgis?
Tuxedo-clad talking corgis, yeah.
Wow, awesome! Wait, you're not shitting me, right?
I wish I was shitting you, trust me.
What else?
Let's see. Donovan D. Dawson from The Augmented Eye was here for 3 nights in a row.
Jesus. That perfumed chauvinistic bastard?
Huh, there's that word again.
Just the other day, someone from The Augmented Eye interviewed me, actually.
What did they ask?
Oh, the usual bullshit. Who I was, what I did, future plans, inspirations. The one that interviewed me was this small, meek girl with glasses. She seemed a bit bitter, though. I wonder why. But enough about that. Wait, can I see that glass over there?
Huh? Sure.
This signature, is this Kira Miki's autograph?
Yeah, she came here before her last concert.
Get out! Really? Is this some kind of a secret hidden bar of the stars or something?
Not really. We're just in the right place at the right time.
God, imagine seeing someone's actual face and eyeballs doing that.
I know, it would be so terrifying.
I would love it. What kind of person is she when she's not on stage? I've tried to get a meeting with her, and she actually seemed willing, but she's always busy.
A very nice girl, actually. She seems to be completely invested in her work. She loves what she does, and it shows. You'd think she'd be some sort of diva, but as far as I'm concerned, she's one of the nicest people I've met.
Much nicer than you.
Yeah.
Oh, I knew it. I knew she was nice. Her passion shows in her concerts, you know. She's so spontaneous. Her performances are never the same. Every time she sings Shine Spark, I feel like my soul is warming up like a high-performance computer. Shine Spark! I find myself seeing it in the shower all the time. And those pay premium... And those who pay premium can hear me sing every day at $99.99 a month. Go premium now. Like, comment, subscribe. That aside, I was about to like, comment, subscribe, call bullshit on what you said. But I guess you do have some sort of like, comment, subscribe proof for everything. Can I keep this glass, like, comment, subscribe?
No.
Pretty please?
No.
Party pooper. At least this bar might be more interesting than I initially thought. The one thing that'd make it perfect is if Pretty Boy over there had a past with the KGB. Who told? Yeah. Oh, that'd be crazy, huh?
Are you gonna order anything else?
What? Oh, yeah, yeah. The whole gain wasted thing. I heard of a drink called a bad touch. Get me a big one of those, please. A big bad touch.
Coming right up.
Oh no.
Let's skip. Oh no. A big bad touch.
That's bad. It's okay. That's a big bad joke.
It is a big bad joke. Four. Four.
I know. I'm trying my hardest.
Four. I mean eight.
Okay. That was eight, right?
Yes.
And then one, two, three, four. Perfect. All on the rocks and mixed. Perfect.
Here.
I was expecting something dirtier.
We have olive brine. I can pour in a bit if that's what you want.
No, not that. With such a dirty name, it feels like the drink ought to come in a phallic glass or be this thick white liquid.
Ugh.
That would have skyrocketed the watchers at least threefold. Don't you have anything like that?
Nope.
I'll have to make do with the condensed milk that when I get home.
God.
Oh. Friendly reminder that today's escapade is brought to you by ShiningFinger.moe. Leaders of VR Adult Entertainment 62069. God, this is so cursed because this is literally the reality we're going towards.
But also, like, this is the website that Jill subscribes to that we just paid the bill for yesterday.
Wait, is it really?
Yes, the Shining Fingered. I just watched Tony's soul escape very slightly through their mouth.
Well, it's because I just started liking Jill a lot less.
Yeah.
Man, maybe it's like, I don't know, maybe this is part of the horrifying future of like, that's also Facebook or something.
Right, yeah, I was gonna say they could have other content on their site or whatever.
Buy a year of premium membership for a neat code. Said code will net you a free trial of a VR experience with a model based on moi.
What's the deal with that VR experience?
Well, a fan made an NND model of me. When Shining Fingered asked me about a model for our partnership, I just contacted him. He got money for polishing the model a lot more. I got my partnership. We all won. I even got him a year of free premium membership and a VR set.
Oh, that's nice. Wait, what's NND?
Don't tell me you haven't heard of Niku Niku Dance. Oh, no.
I asked for a reason?
It's music videos with 3D models. Yeah, that sounds like a good enough explanation.
I see.
To be honest, though, the model is a bit meatier than me. Not that I mind it, though, considering the use it gets. Ugh. You know, I was expecting you to be more scared when I said that you're being watched by a lot of people.
It's hard to be scared when you can't see those people.
But they're still there, you know? Oh god, this is getting too meta.
Yeah.
Sure, they're behind screens and sometimes in the opposite corner of the world. But every single one of my viewers is a real person with a real life.
God, are we streaming Chan, Tony?
Oh no!
Are we streaming Chan?
Streaming Chan is just us.
It's just us in the future.
You're the blue eye, I'm the right green eye.
I'm the green eye.
What are you talking about? My eyes are so much more green than yours.
My eyes are...
I literally just said a true thing.
I can't even remember what color your eyes are.
I looked at you just now.
I can't see from here. I have to stare real close to see what color they are.
Oh, and you need to get your actual prescription glasses.
I know, instead of my fake ones.
Yeah, not being here doesn't make them any less real.
I understand, but it's just not the same. They're not here, visibly paying attention to me. I don't get paranoid because of my phone contacts.
That's true, I guess. So, tell me, what made a lady like you become a bartender?
It's not exactly an exciting story.
Does it involve a man?
No.
What about a crime?
Nope.
A childhood promise?
Nah.
A religious vow?
A what?
You're not gonna tell me that you just decided out of the blue to quit your job and start bartending.
That's actually what happened, sorta.
Oh, come on! No epiphany? Quarter life crisis? Not even a hot teacher somewhere along the line?
Life isn't always a young adult novel where every decision is a road cone.
Oh shit, I feel like Streaming Chan may have just hit a nerve.
Yeah.
And that's a problem. One third of my audience are teens that shouldn't be allowed to watch my streams. Throw me a bone here. There must be a nice... Oh god, this is hitting too close to home.
I know.
There must be a nice mystical story you can tell me about yourself, Miss Bartender.
Well?
Yes?
Sometime after I started working, I got an interesting client. He was a DRK soul, a really old Leland model.
A dark soul?
Oh god, apparently his power supply was running low. His charger was destroyed, and he didn't have the money to buy upgrades or replacements. He also seemed to have neglected his maintenance. He was from the time when the collective source was in a cloud storage system, so he wouldn't be uploaded there once his body ran out of energy.
Keep going.
It was weird, you know? He was the only Leland I've seen with a clear-cut fear of mortality. No transcendence for him. He would disappear once his batteries ran out. It's like knowing you'll vanish while everyone else passes on to heaven, he said.
Oh, man.
I guess he felt bad about burdening someone else with his problems. So he went and gave me a fingertip of his that fell while we were talking. Before he left, he said, if you remember me, maybe a part of me will transcend.
Oh. Bravo! Bravo! Touching, full of feeling, completely awesome. I'd pay to see a movie like that. So, what happened to that finger?
I made a pendant out of it. I carry it with me at all times.
Wow. Even while bathing?
Almost all times. Now that I think about it, how do you handle the stream if you want to watch a movie or something?
I have a plugin that lays mosaic I have a plugin that lays mosaic censorship over whatever I watch on TV or in the theater.
I see.
Okay, this is getting stale. I'm gonna heat this up, even if I have to do it myself. We need to drop a cow in here, Miss Bartender. Get me drunk. I don't care how. Just do it.
Okay.
Do we actually want to get her drunk?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
God, why? Okay.
I don't know. Four Karmatrine, 3 Karmatrine, 1 Karmatrine, 5 Karmatrine.
I think the gut punch is what we're going for.
No, wait, 9. I saw 9.
Oh.
Wait. Go 1 over. No, wrong way.
But we passed.
Do you hear me? Wrong way?
I thought we passed it.
9 Karmatrine, Fringe Weaver.
All right. We'll make a big one, I guess. Are you sure we want to make her drunk?
Yeah.
I feel kind of bad.
I mean, sorry.
What? Oh my god, Mal. Jesus.
That's what she wanted to do. We're good at customer service.
And getting Steam notifications.
Yes.
Mixed,
you can stop
right?
It, Mixed. Yeah.
Oh, Fringe I feel bad Weaver. About this.
So?
Lightheadedness. I feel bad about this. Clumsy tongue, palms sweaty, knees weak, arms spaghetti.
Oh my god, this game is full of references.
Can't feel my legs! Alright, let's get it one with the loot stuff. First, I'll try to guess your bust. Oh god. I must warn you, I have a creepy high success rate with this. I'd say B. Bunch of creepy stuff.
Yeah.
You're a size B, right?
I'm not discussing my bust.
Don't be like that. I can tell you're B. Oh, this is bad. Your attitude makes me think you're an S, and your behavior makes me think your blood is AB. So, how many did I get right?
Who knows?
Ah! Please let me get on with this. I need you to cooperate if this is going to be a success.
Can I ask something?
Finally!
What's the point of getting drunk if you're going to behave the same way?
I guess it is kind of redundant. Because, you see, I'm drunk 24/7.
Eh?
Knowing people want to watch me do anything and everything? Seeing the viewer count steadily raise as I take more risks and become more adventurous? It's a feeling that neither alcohol nor sex can compare to.
Oh, Jesus.
Speaking of sex, if I get lucky tonight, you only need to pay $99.99 to see what happens afterwards.
Tony, you know people don't make noises like that when they're drunk, right?
Isn't that the sound of vomit?
Why would she
don't
be vomiting?
Know. I haven't.
Why
I,
is she? She's not vomiting.
Okay, fair. I have not had alcohol
Vomite.
For like. I haven't had alcohol for like 4 or 5 years now.
Vomite.
And I don't. I guess I just don't remember. I'm not really around drunk people anymore.
Vomite.
Go premium or go home.
Speaking of which, we have a Patreon. Do you really get lucky? The other person knows they're being streamed.
You'd be surprised by how many are actually turned on by that.
How do you deal with people who don't want their identities revealed?
Everything's written here.
By being captured by this camera, you hereby provide consent to the use of your face on all material produced by Streaming Chan LLC. I'm not sure how legal that is.
People believe it is, and I've yet to be troubled by a lawyer. It's funny, though. When you're on the street, unless it's somebody really hot, you can't recall their faces. But learn their name, and suddenly they're a fucking snowflake that's better than all the rest. Huh, this is weird. I'm feeling sleepy.
You did ask me to get you drunk. Why is it weird?
Because I haven't felt sleepy in quite some time. In fact, I've been sleep deprived for a while now.
How long?
A week.
A week?
Weeks are the ones with 30 days, right? Yep, totally sleepy. I can feel my eyes getting heavier. And there's this weird lag when I try to move. What's up with that? Anyways, I think I'll take a little nap here before storming off and continuing the night. If you'll excuse me. Should I call a cab?
And risk waking her up? Leave her be. I'd rather break the rules and let her sleep than deal with her again. I'm gonna take my break now. It's been a while since I've needed a cigarette this badly.
All right. And we're also gonna take a break here, so if you enjoyed the video, you should hit the subscribe button.
God,
and thanks for watching.
It's been so long since I've needed a cigarette this badly. Oh, and we have a Patreon.
Oh, God.
It's in the end card and in the video description.
Jesus Christ.
I just farted.
Oh.
Bye.